Hello and welcome to this broadcast of this matchup. Your commentary team, Martin Tyler and Alan Smith.
Work to do here, 3 points down against the rivals.
Well, they can't afford to lose it and make it six, can they? So, challenge on the hands here.
Silva. It's a quick break. Here's the chance.
Got to bend his run, I think, because that one was an easy decision for the assistant on the far side.
In with a chance. And that's the keeper's athleticism there to make that save.
And that will be a corner. Will go out of play. You can see it clearly has done. Manu del Moral. That would have been a real chance for him. His eyes lit up and he lost his concentration because he was well offside there.
Yeah, you wouldn't expect him to get caught like that. He was yards and yards off.
Karim Benzema, a back heel that's caught the opposition out. You can understand his eagerness to try and get in. They're holding a high line, but he's offside.
I just feel sorry for the keeper, really. The way he's hit that through his right, he's got no chance of getting a hand on.
After the goal, we've opened the scoring here, 1-0. Again, Nasri. Manu del Moral. This is an opportunity to break out. It's one back. Tackle here. Free kick given by the referee. And the defending team might be in trouble. They might regret conceding this. Gets in the way of the free kick. With this goal advantage, they've now got a corner. Goes for goal! Good save by the goalkeeper, and he makes sure he keeps the ball. Remy Cabella. Piqué. Keeping the move going. Karim Benzema. Remy Cabella. And he takes the shot. Tweedy. This could be a chance. He's on his way now. Goalkeeper makes the save, and it's a clean save too. Doesn't drop the ball. It's a pass with a head that's worked out very well. And a player gets in the way, made a great block. Now Tweedy. Well, he could be in. Here's the chance. Well, it was a bit of panic, I think, at the end, Alan.
Well, in front of goal, in that manner, he's a top-flight player. He should not be missing by that distance.
Remy Cabella, here's a chance to attack. It's a poor shot, really, in the circumstances. Cross from David Silva, and the goalkeeper well placed to deal with the header.
Yeah, that was as easy as you like for him.
And they've got the ball back.
In with a chance. Almost grazing the top of the crossbar.
And he's got the ball well to set his team on the front foot by intercepting. Is a corner for them, just trailing by the one. Corner put where the goalkeeper wanted it. It's not the best idea. And it's the goalkeeper's ball, everyone recognizes that. That's a nice pass, a headed pass to a teammate. Offside against Benzema. Tweedy. Miguel Flanio. Silva. Alexander Lacazette. Offside against Benzema. Remy Kabala. Tweedy, offside against Benzema.
You're dead to me.
Absolutely no trouble for the goalkeeper here to save that shot from distance.
Opportunity here. That's a penalty, it had to be. Two judgment calls here from the referee, the penalty given and the yellow card to follow. Alan, has he got it right?
I think so. They won't be so worried about the yellow card, but the penalty kick, they most certainly will. What a blow.
Thank you.
in that incident, but he jumped out of the way of the sliding tackle.
Space!